But the contract's in place. The bonus has been awarded. However, there is at least one person who could prevent the bonus being paid. Hester himself.
If I was in this current situation, I would probably not accept the bonus. But the point I'm making, that's a moral point for me personally. I don't want to speak for Stephen because he's earned it.